World, it's your boy Big Chips. Listen, today we're just gonna shoot the crap a little bit today, you know, because here's the one thing that I hear the most is everybody wants to preach the lifestyle. Everybody's talking about, you know, you got to do this and you got to do that, you got to kill yourself for 2 years to live the rest of your life. And you know, although that's great and that works, 9 out of 10 people can't do that and won't do that, you know. So the lifestyle that people preach or that people promote is basically a facade. It's bullcrap. So here's my 2 cents. You know, if you want the lifestyle, my friend, that is freedom. You know, freedom to do whatever you want, whenever you want, wherever you want. Money is the byproduct. You know, I heard somebody bash an 8-figure earner saying that's why they'll never be top dog, they'll always be second best, because they're afraid to go after the billion-dollar idea. And here's the problem with that. When you let greed set in, greed will overtake you. Greed will shut you down. You know, the thing about this high top earner is his vision and his modality was to be free. You know, to be able to do what he wants, when he wants, where he wants, how he wants, whenever he wants. And that, my friend, is true freedom. The millions come. The money comes. But again, it's the byproduct of the freedom that you create through whatever you're doing. You know, so here's how this goes. The statistics actually tell you that if you had just an extra $200 a month, you could save yourself from foreclosure. But if you could earn, like, what is it, $500 a month, you could completely erase your debt. And I say this because I want you to understand it. This is about freedom. This is about being able to set yourself free. So if you want to set yourself free, all you have to do is look for $600 extra dollars a month. So what we're doing and what we're promoting and basically what has already set me free by the standards in less than a week's time, you know, when I started, is a $600 a month residual income. The easy way. Not only that, but let me ask you a question. If you could save yourself more than $100 per month just in write-offs and taxes that you never knew about, would that be worth it to you? You know, it's a simple question, but it's a reality. All right? So when I asked myself that, if I could save more than $100 a month in what I was doing, which now I save over $1,000 a month just in my offline business, that's not even to boot what I do online, the meetings I go to, coffee shops, all the stuff that is now trackable, write-offable, make up a word there. But could you foresee that saving you thousands a year? And the answer to that, my friend, is yes. Right now, I'm on track not only to save about $14,000 per year, but I'm also going to be paying off my debt with the software I have. So I will be completely debt-free in 10 years' time, which is about 25 years faster, or not 25 years, because it's about 25 years. So it's about 15 years faster than what I would have been doing. So in 10, 12 years, I will be completely debt-free. You know, where my debt is now with the loans on my home and everything else, I'm about 25 years out. So that's a huge, huge savings. I'm slicing it in half, and I'm saving about 125 grand. So this little measly 100 buck program has more than paid for itself. And now you factor in that what I'm doing, what my team's doing, is we are saving thousands of dollars, and now we are earning thousands of dollars, and all in a month's time. Yeah. So speak it into your existence, speak it into your life, and I'll believe it with you. It's your boy Big Chips, businesschips.com, Diamond Dream Team, all day long, baby. Wake up, because it's time. to wake up. You heard? All right, make it a great day. I dare you.